Motherfuckers! You wanted to give thanks to fucking rockers! This next song we're gonna do for you right now is one that kind of it's kind of about a boy who got in trouble with the law. It's about all you people out there who know what it's like to rock on the wrong side of the town. This is a song called 18 and Life. Yeah. some country called Panama or something like that right now. Who's hiding from the United States, and he's killing fucking Americans in the process, is this what I hear? His name is Burrito Taco or fucking Manuel my fucking whatever or something like that. I don't know what his name is. But, who the fuck did that, man? Who the fuck did that? There's nothing in it. Was that you, cocksucker? Was that you? If you're so fucking tough, cocksucker, I dare you to come up here right now and give a peace. Yeah. Like, how many times have you had to walk down the street of your own fucking hometown, right? You know, maybe you're wearing a Guns N' Roses t-shirt or something. Or maybe, just maybe, it's a summer day, you're down at the beach, the sun's shining, you got a case of fucking cold Budweiser. You know, maybe you're smoking a little Mother Nature. Suddenly someone walks up to you and he says to you, hey man, why don't you get a job? To you, somebody, I want to see every metal finger up in the fucking air. You see that shit, Springfield knows how to rock and roll, Springfield. Just gotta walk up to these kind of people and say, oh, excuse me.